Welcome to Total Pokemon Aftermath. We have six guests with us. We have Gengar, Slugma, Trapinch, Meganium, Ampharos, and Minus. As you all know, Quilava and Plusle are back in the game. Minus, how do you feel about Plusle coming back into the game? I'm actually proud of her. But I'm kind of upset that people hated me for beating up Slugma. I'm sorry, Slugma. It's okay, I guess. Sorry if I was being rude. Yeah. Anyways, how did you all react that Cleffa is dating Slugma? I was kind of shocked myself. We all were. Yeah. Ampharos, do you think Porygon will go for the game? To be honest with you, yes indeed. Really indeed. Okay. Shame in 1991, any questions? No, because I don't even know what the whole point is. Okay. Yeah. Shame in 1991, link will be on the sidebar. Please go check her out. Alright. She has good TCG videos. Continue. Any questions? What do you think? Who you think should actually return at these six? Wobbuffet. I think Slugma should return. No. Meganium should return. Ampharos. Trapinch. I pretty much would go with Trapinch. Gengar! Trapinch. Trapinch. Meganium. I would pretty much go with, Meganium. I'm replacing Polybattler right now. I choose, this is the best replacement we could get for Delibird. Delibird is not in the mood and he doesn't want to come in the show. Meganium. Okay. Gengar, how do you feel that the TPIs voted you? Well, I gotta say I'm not surprised. I wasn't a antagonist last year. Last season. Yeah. Sorry to hear that. Sucks to be you. And first, do you know who could have really sabotaged your challenge? I don't know. But the only one on the other team that could have been water and do this is probably Feraligatr or Shellder. Okay. Well, these were waste up questions. Trapinch, how do you feel about being separated from Salamence? I think I should return because I really miss Salamence and I think my elimination was completely unfair. So what if I'm in love with someone on my team and the team thinks they can vote off him for no reason or him? It's bull. True. Alright, there is now an option on YouTube. We got two people here that are going to sue Flareon. Sue me, what? How worse can this get? Also, I got a new pet, except for Shinx. Really, what is that? Yeah, sweetheart, what is that? Yeah, we're willing, no? Really simple. Where's my little Zicky? Ah!
Hey. Flareon, I'm not wearing any clothes. What? What? Never saw a naked, licky before? Flareon?
I have often dreamed of a far off place where a hero's welcome would be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer.
And we are the lawyers, even though we're part of the game and pretty much like mascots or something like that. We will be lawyers for the team. Right now, here's the two Pokemon that will be suing Flareon. Okay, I'm up. Who's going to sue me? I'm ready. Entering the court. Trapinch. What? You're kidding me, right? No, I'm not kidding. I'm suing you. Bring it on, girl. Bring it. Alright. What did Flareon do that made you upset? He actually showed a clip of me and Salamence in love. How in the world would they put a camera in the bathroom? Don't you think I'm gonna also be suing for privacy? Ooh, he got Flareon there. Judge, Darkrai, what do you think? Right now, I could say she totally returned, totally should be in. Yeah, but that's only one out of four. Sadly, I have to say, I'm going with the sweetheart, sorry. Espeon, you kidding me? Two out of two. Just one more and I can get in. What makes you think you can get into this game? Because, one, I think you put on that clip on purpose. I said it was by accident. And two, there's someone on my team that is rigging the votes. What makes you think they're rigging the votes? Simple, because they're all votes of me. What do you want me to do? I want you to find out who did it. I can't, so you know what? Mesrit, the Heatran, do you think she should come back? Well, by the power of the jury, we say that Trapinch comes back. What? Woo! I'm coming back, bitches! Oh, God. Who next am I supposed to? Who's the next one that was saying he was gonna sue me? Come on, I'm not willing to be hated. Who is it?
TPI, TPI.
Oh, you are gotta be me. This is who I'm going against? Sadly, yes. What makes you think you can come into the game on here? What did Flareon do?
Well, I wasn't invited to be second season because Flareon thinks I'm annoying.
You are!
Who wants to hear you sing the damn TPI song?
TPI, TPI.
Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Take him out, because he ain't coming back.
Not just that, but I have a really inappropriate clip.
What kind of clip was that?
Oh, this one will totally make me into this game. Wait, is it true that... is it... you were gonna go pick up some art stuff for your, I don't know, Espeon?
Yeah, why?
Oh, at the art class, I found a special clip. And you'll never expect it.
What are you saying?
Oh, I'm ready to play this clip right now.
Oh, crap!